So from here we can say that the percentage of saving power, we have to find out the percentage of saving power. If